particularly away they go. And Madsen has not made the start off the outside gate. Goodness me, what is going on here? Janusz Kołodziej has the advantage. In white with Antonio Lindbaeck trying to barge his way through. Kołodziej leads from Lindbaeck. Madsen's now turned for the inside. It's Mikkelsen at the back here. That's important as well. And Madsen has managed to squeeze his way through into second place. Kołodziej with the advantage. Madsen in second. It's Lindbaeck in third over Mikkelsen. But something is not quite right with Madsen. But even off the outside gate there, he just did not make it.
Yeah, Mikkelsen will be really disappointed that he's trolling these guys right now. But just up inside, Lindbaeck's having a good run on Madsen. Madsen's got to go really deep. Like Kołodziej's out in front. He's got the whole track to himself.
Antonio Lindbaeck passes Leon Madsen. This could be real drama. Madsen going back off the fourth man, and Lindbaeck will turn back once more. He gets inside him. Come on, Sam. Final clear out in front. It's Lindbeck in second place. Madsen in third. 1 point here for Leon Madsen. No grip whatsoever, even though Nico Mikkelsen is at the back, and heat number 11 is won by Kołodziej, making it 3 out of